it's okay over there.
Living together, man, just sounds crazy.
It's lunatic. Do you know what I'm really looking forward to?
What?
Me and you, spending the night together, our own place.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
What for?
For sticking with me. It's my pleasure. What's he doing here? Make absolutely sure I get on that plane, have you?
This is really difficult for me, alright?
It's not about you!
I'm sorry.
Yeah?
For all the things I've said.
Really?
Yeah. But suddenly my little brother fancied fellas. I mean, I couldn't handle it.
Think about you and...
Just don't think about it then.
It just seems like our whole lives are a lie.
I mean, when did you start feeling like this? Is it because Dad left? Is it something I did?
I can't have this conversation now, Jake.
I'm just so angry that you've just mucked everything up.
And what's changed?
Like we've always stood by each other, yeah, no matter what. I just want you to know you're my brother and I love you. And if you're happy with this gay thing, then...
Jake, I'm not gay.
If you sleep with blokes, Craig, in my book, that makes you gay.
I don't get it, all right? Don't fancy other blokes. It's just John Paul.
No, you're right. I don't get it. It doesn't make sense.
I wouldn't go with other men. It's just John Paul. I can't help who I've fallen in love with.
So what, do you still fancy girls?
Yes.
Does that make you then, are you bi?
No. No.
I'm trying to understand, Craig.
I don't even think I understand it myself. All I know is that I love him, but...
I know. You're in love with a man, but you're not gay.
Still me. I've got to go. Don't do anything you don't want to, all right? When have I ever, eh? I'm so happy.
What's with all this I'm not gay stuff?
What?
What'd you say that for?
Come on, let's not make a big deal out of this.
You're sleeping with me, Craig. And in case you hadn't noticed, I'm a man. In my book, that makes you gay.
Just keep your voice down,
right? You're meant to be coming out of the closet, not getting back in it. I mean, what? Today you're not gay, and what about tomorrow? What am I going to be, your special little friend?
Of course not.
Then why say it?
Because I want Jake to feel more comfortable.
Oh, you want Jake? You mean you more, like?
All right, fine. I felt exposed, right? I froze. You believe me, right?
You can't be as honest with me as you were with Sarah, then we have got big problems.
Just with my family.
Yeah, but your family, wait,
listen to me, because I have changed my whole life for you. Come on. Let's rejoin the queue. So there's a bus that goes from the airport to the city centre in Dublin. I guess we should take that and just get to the flat from there.
I couldn't afford much rent, so it's probably going to be a bit of a hobble.
But it'll be our hobble. Just the two of us.
Where we can lock ourselves up and hide away from the world, yeah?
Yeah, exactly.
Kiss me, Craig.
What?
I want you to kiss me.
Bit.
Right here.
Come on, don't be stupid.
I'm not being stupid.
There's people looking.
So? Well, is that how we're going to live our lives, is it? Hiding away from everyone, feeling ashamed?
I'm not ashamed.
So what, embarrassed then?
No.
I want to be like them. I mean, I've got every... Look at them. I've got every right to be like them.
Don't you think you're overreacting?
No! I need to know that we've got a future together. I need to know that you want to be with me.
course I want to be with you. So kiss me. It's not that you won't. It's that you can't, isn't it?
I believe this.
Paul,
leave me alone.
Where are you going?
Home.
Come on, don't be daft, right? You're overreacting. I'm just gonna give up on us like that.
I just needed you to do one thing.
After everything that's happened, you're just gonna walk away.
It's not like this happened overnight, is it?
Well, you had months to get your head around this.
Look, I know it's been difficult.
Difficult?
Do you have any idea how many times you said you'd split up with Sarah?
I mean, would we even be here now if she hadn't walked in on us?
Yes. Yes, yes, of course.
How can you be so sure? I chose you. I forced you to choose.
You see? Even now, you can't bring yourself to hold me.
When we go to Dublin.
What? What's gonna happen when we get to Dublin, eh? Is it gonna be maybe when we're in our second year, maybe when we graduate?
I mean, when? You don't know who you are.
I love you, Craig. With all my heart. You've changed my life totally, irreversibly. And I'm never ever gonna forget you. But however much I love you, I know I deserve more. I'm sorry.
Don't leave me.
Never before have I been so sure you're the song.